Okay, listen. I'm not saying that I expect everything to be absolutely perfect, but the shopping district is looking ugly. Okay? It is looking so terrible. All of this up here is just torn down to bits. I don't even know what's happened up there. And everything is just looking like a brown pit of dirt. I know the idea of being on the Mushroom Island is that we won't have to worry about mobs, but the thing is, it doesn't matter what blocks are here, it's the biome that counts in terms of the mobs. So I'm thinking that I would like to remove all of this mycelium here, get rid of all of it, absolutely all of it. There will not be a single trace of mycelium left when I'm done with this place. And then replace everything with nice green grass. I think that would be an absolutely amazing idea. And I also think there's a lot of other things I would like to do here. The problem is, yes, I did terraform this part down here in the last episode. I did terraform this little part. But the only reason that I was allowed to terraform this part is because I bought this part. I've bought this land, okay? This is mine. Which is why I can do with it whatever I want. See, the thing is, the shopping district is based on people buying stuff. But nobody sits in that chair. Nobody has yet to take up the mantle and try to actually better the shopping district for the good of the people. Like, these diamonds are just standing here. What are they gonna go to? Huh? Who controls those diamonds? Well, hopefully, soon it'll be me. I will also banish everyone who does that. Now, I know it might be a bit radical to say,
I want to be the mayor.
But you know what? Somebody has to take that mantle and nobody has yet to do anything about it. But the first step of getting elected, because I don't just want to force myself upon the throne. I want people to select me. And the best way to get people to select me will be to advertise for myself and gain backers. So from here on out, from today, we are starting the mayor campaign. Now, first order of business will of course be to get awareness out there that I am actually running for mayor. So we're gonna need a campaign poster. And for that poster, I'm gonna need a heck of a lot of materials. So I am setting my intern back to work. Hi guys. Hi again. Hi, it's me. Yeah, hi. So my boss said that I have to gather up a lot of materials. Now, he gave me this material list right here. So I need a way too much carpet and a bunch of redstone and a lot of other stuff here to make this poster. It's very convenient that I can see it like this though. So that's pretty nice. But yeah, I think I'll have to go out and get all of this because I don't actually think that I have any of it already. So this might take some time, but I think we will be able to fix it up in due time. And of course, I'm gonna have to make yet another map now. But it's for the shopping district. Just getting some of that green carpet. I think it's gonna be pretty nice. It's gonna fill the most. Like, this is the thing that I need the most. Like, this fills almost almost six shulker boxes. So I'm gonna need a lot of this. So I'm gonna be here for a while probably. But you know what else? I also need to get black carpet, white carpet.
And as I was collecting materials, this happened.
What's that?
Hi.
What's that? What's that? Here, let me hit you real quick.
No.
No, it doesn't fix it. What? What's happening?
Do you like that?
You're boring through my bridges. What the hell is going on?
It's not stopping.
Stop it.
Off.
Stop it.
Stop hitting me!
What the? Ow! Hey!
Sof, why are you doing this? You're a bad person.
I know.
I'm just like, yeet. It looks very interesting in the fire.
Oh my god.
Alright, enough shenanigans. Back to the matter at hand.
Brown, yellow, and light gray carpet. And a red, orange, and gray carpet. A bunch of redstone blocks. A bunch of different terracottas. I need some spruce wood. A bunch of jungle wood. And some oak wood. And some deep slate, not coupled, normal deep slate. I need some grass blocks. Yeah, I don't have silk touch on the shovel, okay? I need to get this crimson nilium thingy above. Those right there. And last but not least, I need a bunch of these stem blocks. But then everything should be ready. And now I just need to make the map. Alright, so now that we have all the blocks and all the stuff that we need, now I just need to clear out this area here and make the big poster for my boss. He has a small little quick message for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am happy to announce that the replay mod is back. So this time lapse is going to not be static, it's going to be moving, and it's going to look absolutely awesome. Let's go!
Now that is one hell of a good looking map. If we take a look at it from above here, you can see that it is absolutely decked out to the brim. Luckily, Soviet and King came over to help out a lot with all the green parts, and thank you guys so much for that help. Now to setting it up in the shopping district, this needs to go absolutely everywhere. Also, if you're curious, this is what it looks like when you hold it in hand or when you hang it up on an item frame. I would say that is pretty damn nice. Alright, King, are you ready to smack up a bunch of different posters around city? King.
Yes, there's portals here that need posters.
Ah, yes. Of course. There we go. Of course, they need to be on the light fixtures. So we get one there, we get one there. Just a bunch of these around town. We're gonna have some on that. Cool. Yeah, this shop, of course. Naturally, there you go. And naturally, the rocket shop is gonna get a couple, just like that. The redstone shop has the perfect hangings for this. And of course, the mystery shack. Oh, the infamous mystery shack. Yes, please. Holy cat. I filled up the mystery shack this morning and it's already sold out almost. Have one in the eye there. There you go.
All right, guys, so let it be known that I am officially running for mayor. This campaign hopefully will go very, very well and will be successful enough to land me up on that throne right in there. Other than that, guys, I sadly do not have any more time for this video, so I hope that you did enjoy, and if you did, then please make sure to hit that like button down below, and if you really loved it, then make sure to subscribe, guys. Other than that, I will see you all next time.
Bye!
I don't have any rockets. Vote for Sick.